Drive Time is a show I host. If you're watching it right now, it's March 5th, 2013, episode 3B. I feel like now more than ever that this is the way to go. This is the project. This is my life's work. I meant to host a talk show where the only person who is talking is me, and no one watches it ever. And I need to record every time I'm driving in my car. I need to resist the urge to listen to music, and I need to record these rambles, and that's what I'm gonna do every time. And if I'm driving far, I talked about how the other day how I have a restricted YouTube account, and I actually just got another notice from something I just posted there yesterday about how, and they're very quaint emails I get from YouTube. They're like, you don't have to do anything, don't worry. All this means is that someone else claimed did a copyright claim, and then they might be able to show ads on your videos. And they might possibly sell ad time on your videos, but you don't have to do anything. Don't worry about it. It's like basically saying, you know, you can't profit off of this creation, but possibly somebody. And like, look, it was a podcast, so the audio track, obviously, they have their machines, their robots that parse all of the shit that people upload. Like, if I uploaded just a track off of an album, you know, clearly, and that's some record label has, you know, claims with the YouTube. I don't know how it works, but obviously, you know, if they want to play an ad, you know, you really don't have much recourse there. But I think it's kind of bull, but at the same time, it's like they're not really fucking with the product I'm putting out there, which is the podcast, and which at some point in time. An excerpt from this very talk, which should run anywhere between 6 and 9 minutes, we'll make it onto a future podcast in a 2-minute form. And that way, this is, I think, an acquired taste, if I can call it that. That way, the people who listen to the podcast, which I still have hopes and aspirations and dreams and wishes and delusions of grandeur as to what that could be. I could just send a Stitcher application. Stitcher's a app and a network, so possibly get it on there. I don't know how that works. It's like anyone applies, gets their show listed on there, but just another avenue to try and when I get these together. But I mean, hopefully when I get the process streamlined for the podcasts, I have 3 new podcasts that I put up on Thursday of last week, and now I'm kind of just biding my time and until I get a perfect system, and then I'll pop them out whenever I can. So anywhere between, I want to do 5 a day to 0 a day to potentially as many as, 35 a week, or at least 30, or, 15 to 20, I think if I get the process streamlined and can find time to quickly record what I need to record, and then just a matter of compiling the songs that I want to play. Each episode just kind of has a little bit of a theme now, as I'm back on the alphabet idea, every word in the English language idea. And I found a list that I don't think it's the best, you know, I don't think it's the most comprehensive list, but it's more than adequate. It's got 75,000, I don't even know, probably closer to like 100, over 100,000 words, but I'm only even using, it's more than that, but I'm only using, actually less than that, because I'm only using the rate, like one part of speech, so I'm not using different, like if it's a verb, I'm not using the past tense, present tense. Like that, it lists, the list I'm going off of lists like every part of speech for a particular word. Like run, ran, running. You know, I'm only, you know, it just as an example, I'm only using the most basic form of whatever the word is, in its purest, simplest form, if whether it's a verb or a noun, etc. And with that, our time is nearly up. I'm gonna try not to, you know, do anything to harm myself, but I make no guarantees. And I mean that in a sense that I'm not gonna jump off a bridge, probably, because I don't know, dude. Like suicide, I don't know. Eh. So really, what's the point? You know, a lot of work. Just not so much as not wanting to die. I think we all kind of agree that death would be a, you know, a welcome alternative at some points to whatever's going on right here with this. But it's just the putting out of the other people on the other side. I feel that's kind of the main reason not to do that.